Hi guys, so I'm going to be explaining how to do Japanese multiplication. I uploaded a video about 2 weeks ago, but I'm going to use a different example. So I'm going to take the first number, 32, I'm going to split it into 3 and 2. So I'm going to draw 3 lines, leave a gap, and then draw 2 lines. Then do the same with the second.
Life.
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 Life.